my name is Sun Sheree, and I dance for Access Dance Company. And today, in our improvisation class, we were working on space. And space is a larger composition in the macro vision of space, so bodies in space inside a proscenium or theater or workspace. And I was trying to teach a lot about the idea of restraining one's own individual movement in order to look at a bigger whole. And so we focus on the larger spatial composition. I talked about the more you're concerned with what your body's doing, then the less likely you often become unaware of the time and the space in the group around you. So the past few days we were solo body individualness, and now we're working on the big picture. And we spent a lot of time trying to create one idea and supporting that one idea.
Like,